Gavin, the governor, is a selfish, soulless dude. With his gelled back hair and a creepy smile and a brain without a clue. Gavin, the governor, is a great leader, they say. But he's full of crap and the voters know he's a hypocrite all day. He tells us to stay home and off the beach on sunny days. And closes down small businesses except his winery. Oh, Gavin, the governor, never fails to contradict. He enforces rules, but we aren't the fools who enable tyranny. Gavin, the governor, he's corrupt beyond compare. He's elitist, pompous, a cheater too, and a multimillionaire. Gavin, the governor, tells his people to obey. Rambling here and there, but he doesn't care. He's got parties to attend. He dragged us down to poverty through lockdowns and mandates. And with his raspy, grating voice, we heard him holler,
whether you like it or not.
Gavin, the governor, he's got color charts galore. Without a green light, there's no end in sight. Make him be governor no more. Trumpety, trump, trump, trumpety, trump, trump, let's let Gavin go. Trumpety, trump, trump, trumpety, trump, trump, recall him below.